We're going to see how to make a Christmas tree. It's right there. So, first we need tape and we need glue. I have tape and glue. Okay, and I have scissors. Okay, so you do not use scissors. Okay, if you are a child, okay? Okay, so I'll ask my daddy's help. Okay, and most importantly, color paper. Okay, so first we need to get a color paper, green color obviously. Okay, green color paper. Okay, and you got a snippet. Okay, that'll be an easier way to make the cone. Now a cone. Okay, so we got to put on the tape on the top. Okay, and you got to cut out the sides of the color paper so that it will be like this. Okay, and you got to cut out the pieces a little bit, but not all the way to the top, please. Okay, and now after you did it, just fold it, and I'm wearing it here. So you got this. Unfold it. I'm trying to unfold it. It's getting tangled right now. Oh, there is this. I got it. There's a hole. No. Look, it came this. Okay, so next you need the glue here. Okay, and you could make it. Okay, glue sometimes. Okay, glue sometimes. Okay, then after that, glue sometimes, and after that, you make a tree, the leaves. Okay, and you need a cylinder. Okay. And we got to put on top of here, there, okay. And when it stands, now you got to slap on the Christmas tree. Do not snap it, okay? Okay, after it's all done, I just said that, it's all done, you get this. Okay, how to make the star. So we got to trace a star, okay? Then we got to trace two. I'm just saying too. And we have to glue them together and make like this on top of the Christmas tree. Okay, and for the ornaments, you could use any stickers you want, or you can use any stickers you wanted. If the first one is broken, you could tape them. Even not, you could tape them so that they will stay still when you drop them. So I made like that, ABC stickers and Mickey Mouse, and also some butterflies, and there's a butterfly on top. Okay guys, so that's how we make a Christmas tree. I made two actually. I'm going to make one. Bye. Subscribe to my channel so that you could see more awesome videos in my channel. So bye bye.